30th, 1996, Katie is getting ready to cut into her pumpkin for the big contest tomorrow at Ambule Elementary School.
Do some surgery.
Do some surgery, huh? Cutting into the mouth.
The one around the way I remember more than anybody is the one I saw when they hired that guy to work with me. And the cover letter had his picture on it. But it was like a.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. And I did it because of what it was like half to light that didn't overlap.
Yeah, the heart and mouth.
The part of the face was very good. It worked down from the upper left to the right.
He has two missing teeth. See? Right there and right there.
I see that. Okay, she's going around one of the teeth, tooth. She's doing a very good job. A pumpkin cutter. Okay, now we're working on that nose.
Yep, that.
Doing a little constructive, maybe we should say destructive surgery here.
And he's gonna have some hairdo. I'm gonna take one of my wigs, put it on there. But it's gonna be like, I am home! And the wig's upstairs in my room.
Okay, we're still working on that left eye.
Gotcha.
Pull it up. Perfect. All right. Now she's gonna zip into that to the pumpkin's right eye.
You mean left eye?
Well, it's your left, pumpkin's right.
Oh yeah. Pumpkin's right.
I don't know which one's right, as long as we know which is which, huh?
Yep. knife really straight and actually it's not really straight. Like if you like to make it like first you need to trace it before you do it. Like I did. That's when Halloween is.
I see.
And so that's so on the 30th, you want to cut. Whoa, I'll get that out. You want to cut the pumpkin before Halloween.
I see.
And there's the eyes, the nose, and the mouth, and but now we have to do the eyebrows.
Okay.
So stick that in.
How are we doing that eyebrow?
Good. Now, we have the eyebrows all cut out.
I see.
We have the eyes all cut out.
Right.
We have the nose cut out. And now we have the mouth cut out. But we're missing one thing. You know what that is, Daddy?
What is it?
The head. We need to cut it off the head and put our hand in.
It's going to be difficult to do now.
Why?
Because you'll get your eyebrows so close to the top.
I'll just cut it a little circle. Cut this.
Okay.
This.
Right.
And then this. Yeah. Oh, I have a better eye knife. It helps me cut the top. You to cut the eyes, the nose, and the mouth because it has two ends. But this one only has one end, so it helps you. See? Just stick it in. And it helps you. That's why I like that knife. That's why I like this knife because it helps me cut it. Whoa!
Working on that top, huh? Mm-hmm. Coming around the top. She's got a dun 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 Right.
And this is my favorite part because when you're done with all the things,
you're done.
Actually, you cook the seeds. Now you put your hand inside.
Yeah.
And then you pull out some more.
Guts. Pumpkin guts.
Yeah. Put your hand back inside, pull some more. Wanna try?
What?
Wanna try?
Yeah.
Look how yummy! Yum, 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 yum.
Arr, get off me!
Thank you.
I'll get you a napkin. I mean, a paper towel. Hey, Katie's still stripping the guts out of this thing. Ooh, it's scary! Doing very well.
Want to look inside?
Awesome.
Yep.
All right.
Yep.
We'll let her go back to her digging. Well, we're coming down to the end of the guts.
Yep. Yep.
Oh man. Who wants to drink out of that twirl?
Not me!
Every girl.
As many girls gonna kiss me.
Law and order.
All I can get
to
sell for that.
Okay, here we go. She's gonna tear it off.
Get my can. Okay, let's take my other knife. Time.
Alright.
Can I go on to this? It's a grossing job, but someone has to do it.
Yikes. Michael's doing that like he's a surgeon. A pumpkin surgeon.
Brain surgeons actually practice on pumpkins.
Oh.
It's a fact. That's in the neighborhood.
Katie is taking a a break to make some hot chocolate. Been working so hard on this pumpkin, guts and seeds in there.
How much chocolate in it?
So she's making some hot chocolate, so we're going to let her do that for a bit. I would put it in for a minute.
1 0?
Yeah. Okay.
Now the last and final thing, the touching. I already done the eyes, the eyebrows, the nose, and the mouth, and especially the head. But now, we have one more thing to do. We have to do a thing for his head. We can do some ears. We can do a crown. We can do a mask, or we can do a hat with hair. But first, we'll try the mask on. So we put the mask over the eyes. Whoa. And it flies off. You like it?
Cute.
You think that would go with it?
Yeah.
Okay, and that's it. And then I would make some. Then we're gonna do some touching things like cats have, like a whiskers on the side, so it can really look like a cat. And that's gonna show mom.
To go in. This is Halloweeny day. And she's dressed up as a beautiful clown. Look at that face. I'm going to zip in here. Let's see your face. Got sparkly stuff on it. Okay, we're going to be going into class, but I wanted to get her before we went in. That's her pumpkin that you saw us carving last night. Got her hat on and everything. All right, we're going in right now. Probably next thing you'll see was the classroom or the parade, one or the other. See you in a bit. Okay, we're outside. This is Katie's class. Mrs. Furling is on there with Katie.
Happy birthday to Mr. Bear!
Hello!
Right.
I'm very sad!
You need to my head! Look at this!
Got Frankenstein. We got everybody. Okay.
Hey dude, let me try your mask.
You, let me try your mask on.
Come on. Hey, what are you?
Parade is starting. Hi, Mrs. Dixon. That's Mrs. Butterworth. Katie's teacher from last year. Great costume, whoever it is. You got a good shot of that. All right. Crossing guard lady, Linda Guerrero. There goes Susan Getty. Great witch at costume. I think that's her real hair. Okay, here we go with the Mrs. Froling's class. Now next. Hi. Big parade. October 31st, 1996, Mrs. Froling's class. Fourth grade.
Hello. All
right. Here goes Joey Periconi.
Shoulder to shoulder.
Wow. This is great. They go. There you go, Katie. Good job. Uh-oh, there's Roland. G.I. Joe Roland.
Not a G.I. Joe.
Okay. I think that's the end of our class. Oh, right here's the end of our class. Hit the circle. Katie really likes Joey Periconi. Oh, whoa. There's Cater. That's Hannah right there with her head on backwards. Right. Christina cried this morning because she didn't think her costume was nice enough. To see those feet. Okay. Looks like it ends our parade. Hi, Jacob.
Yeah. Look at all the chocolate I made. Yes, sir.
Alright, that's the whole class. This is Florian's fourth grade, 1996.
Enjoying my witch's brew.
Yes.
I made it especially for you.
Yeah,
I would like to tell you how I made it. First, from Adam, I took one of his ribs. And from Amanda, I threw in one of her used band-aids. I added a pinch of Axel's chin hairs and mixed in Brenna's bicycle seat. Then I stirred in a hairball from Christina's brush and a dead rat that I found under Eric's desk. When Erin wasn't looking, I took her uneaten sandwich crust and tossed them in along with Franny's chewed eraser. I scraped off some ABC gum from under Hannah's desk and dropped it in, as well as one tablespoon of sand from Jacob Reeves' shoes. That made it nice and crunchy. A teaspoon of nose hairs from Jake Ortiz. Jim Will gladly donated his California State Report. And Jenna offered a half-eaten apple. How nice of them. A pinch of Jim Weaver's freckles was sprinkled in. And a toad from John's pocket was plopped in. Then I carefully dipped in Joey's sock. And Katie's math book.
No.
Kiara secretly offered me her toothbrush. And Pete's muddy shoes were a scrumptious addition to my concoction. Then very slowly, I folded in some of Martha's earwax. And Miriam's toenails. Then I stole Nicole's agenda, shredded it into pieces, and threw it in. I scraped off some dry glue and dropped them in. Then I took Sean's math test and added it to my brew along with Cody's old shoelaces. And a smidgen of Trevor's fingernail scrapings. And last but not least, and I saved the yummiest part for last, I dunked in Mrs. Froling's clipboard to my special brew.
Yeah!
I hope you all enjoy it. Thank you very much.
It is delicious. Where's it, girls? It's fine. It's frozen. That is not dry ice. It's just frozen. It's like a slushy. Believe me, we tried it. It's absolutely delicious, Witch's Brew. It's like a slushy. You would know if you were eating dry ice, boys and girls, because it would sting the second it hit your windpipe. So this is a lot different. Okay, what I want to do right now during the party is we're going to let five...
Here. Watch out, guys. I can't see. Joey, he's got to have his stuff on. Can we put it on quickly? Put on a mask quickly. She picks up the hat. Oh, there she goes. Just run, Hannah. Just run. Hurry, 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 hurry. It's close. It's really close. It's coming down to the last two guys. Oh, he dropped his mask. Here he goes. He can't, not running very fast. He makes a turn. Trevor, who said that?
Just whatever you want to do with
it. My name's Brenna, and Trevor is a little bit psycho in the head. He's not cool.
Kurt and Anthony, they're going to Pericone's.
Awesome.
Where's your lipstick?
No.
Oh, kiss Kurt. I gave it to you. The jackal, is that what you are?
Yeah, I'm a jackal.
Yeah, jackal, it's a jester.
Jester, that's better. And Anthony's going as... as what?
As Snow White.
Snow White? Yeah. Snow White, I don't remember being so flat-chested. Okay, you guys look great.
Awesome.
Thanks.
Have a great time.
Yeah. See you later.
I got you on camera forever now.
I hope we'll be back.
I hope so.
Later on.
Bye.
All right.
Somewhere.
That's always hi.
Jeez.
My name is Richie.
I'm
going to
do the day
to get you
the wicks tonight.
Can
you tell me if I look like this?
Look.
Made your face more green. That
green wart. Have to back up a little bit so we can get your picture. All right. Mom's all dressed up for people to come to the door.
I think everyone's a very camera. It glows in the dark too.
I don't think it was glowing.
All
right, we're gonna go out and trick some treats.
Laugh like a glitch. Come over here. You laugh. Let's see if I can see your face. Do you smell my teeth? Like, do you smile like them? Hey. Hey. Let's see. Okay, try to do like such a hand at the time right.
Candy in it already.
She
trick or treated
to me.
You guys are like full on authentic costumes.
Okay, you're gonna see this now. Is when you after you graduate as seniors, you're going trick or treating. You have to put your mask on. Okay. You guys are more fun than the little guys. Two of you guys together is so cool. I'm gonna send this in for the yearbook.
Through the back cave.
Snapshot when you finish getting dressed. Are you not going to put a black sweatshirt on? Oh, is it down here?
Yeah.
All right, I'll wait till you guys are done. I have to get you with or without anyway. Let's see, there we go. There's the before. And there's a the before. The 18-year-old of my older wives, I moved the hall tree over there today. This is my fun little entry. Very Halloweenish. Oh God! You guys look so good. I have to get your snapshot though. All right, hold on. Trent.
Why
well,
I see a thing?
Move back.
You don't understand how mother can see.
You can't see. Okay, what would Batman say, Trent?
To the Batcave!
There's the total look.
Darth Vader.
Darth Vader, your turn.
Luke, I'm your father. To the dark side.
Alright, I'm back at some point. I'm gonna get one snapshot before you go. Scoot back by Trent. And I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna take a picture and send it into the yearbook staff. Look at your trick or treat bags. Macho guys.
Hold on. Coolest guys in the school.
Hold on. Say goodbye.
We'll next week and we're
goodbye. Goodbye.
No, no, no.
I'll go first. Goodbye. This way.
I got to find my light. Couldn't find it. They disappeared in the darkness. How fun. That was Trent Guest and my Big Michael.
She's back from her trick or treating. She's worn out. What a treasure.
All mine. No one can steal it. All mine.
All kinds of different things, KK.
Uh-huh. We got peanuts.
Oh, Oh, I love peanuts.
Yeah. And
what's
I got this
too.
It's like something from Burger. Oh, it's
at
the top. It's the top.
How fun.
Probably Stitch kind of cranked it up when I first came there.
Oh, it's a guy.
Oh,
listen, it's
how fun
that is.
It's
from Burger King.
Mm. Nice from the Burger King. Then this would have happened if I'd been more nurturing. I'd paid more attention, but...
it was a... Here, let me check for you.
Wrong way.
You don't deserve this. You don't, Ross. You're really, you're so good. You're so sweet.
Okay. Well, it's been a good Halloween. Happy Halloween, Dad.
Here, let me get you a ticket.
Okay.
1996. Katie's 9 years old, in fourth grade. Dad and I feel like
summer.
We had a great summer. We saw all kinds of fun stuff.
Super hot tamales.
Super hot tamales.
Ooh, hot.
Smoked duds.
Mmm. All that good stuff.
Whoppers.
Can't eat all in one night, okay?
Ninja Turtles. Brunch.
All right.
Peppermint stick. I see. Oh, it's the C's.
There's Sadie trying to knock the window down to get in again tonight. The whole house will vibrate from her.
Him, Reese's.
Scratch from the window. Yay.
Hershey bar. Oh, what's this? Nutrageous? Nutrageous.
Wow. Looks like a lot of good stuff, hardly any suckers. I remember I always get with suckers.
Suckers?
Well, some of those are good suckers.
He's back from his excursion, and this is his stash along the side.
My big stuff.
Big stuff here.
You can get one or two
burgers,
though.
Fun. Went out there with his buds at the Paraconis.
Oh, listen to everybody was there.
Who was there?
You may not be a little girl anymore.
Me, Kurt, Shane, Zach.
Mike
Brandt, Mike Busey, Matt Dalton, Sandy Serenade, Katie Bennett,
to
Kim Conrad, Kay Garlock, Jaren, Garden, three of her friends,
You didn't see Batman and Darth Vader run around, did you?
Did they go out there? I told Michael I'll be blushing right before I left. I go, hey, I could be done later. And I looked at the phone.
Well,
you know,
he didn't. Well, no, Trent had come downstairs. He says, God, we can go sing or go trick or treating as men now. And I says, you might as well go as your last year. He saw all his stuff as a look and goes, oh, man, cool. And he goes, Batman. And Michael says, I could go as Darth Vader. So I took off that black cape I had on. Put one on, and they were just gonna go to their friends' houses. It's funny. Michael.
Well, maybe we'll save a little.